Just enough for two in here. Oh, what do we do? What do we do?
I think, personally, I think a lot about my progress. Where to go, what to do, what's next, as far as on the business aspect of it. But what words would you instill inside your essence or your soul to help you get to the next level in life? Help you just move forward, you know what I mean? How can you grab a hold of something that you desire? And what tools did you use to help you stay concentrated? Help? Fearlessness has to be in one of them, you know? Fearlessness has to be the ground you walk on. You gotta be that kind of confident, you know what I mean? Just the, you're not afraid to express, to show, or be who you are in front of anybody. Anybody, you know what I mean? That's even the personalities that you portray or something that you try to act out or clown. You gotta be it 110%. And when you are 110%, man, it just shows a fearlessness of judgment. You don't give a fuck. You get how you gonna get it. And then when you do get it, it's gonna be the best that you can do, of course. You know what I mean? But it's still just you embodying your whole personality and taking that motherfucker somewhere. You know what I mean? Because we all have a professional side of us that we're trained to do things in a certain pattern with rules. You also fear with breaking. PG-13 is fucked with hella dick jokes. I can't even say I'm 100% fearless when it comes to speaking to people. And I ain't talking about like macking a woman or just like networking, period. Because you have to have a topic, you have to have a conversation. You know what I mean? And also the willingness to switch and go along with anything that they want to talk about. But it's just when it's coming to business and like the pressure's on, I know I can get a little edgy with not wanting to lose. That's fear as fuck. You can't care. At the same time, you have to dress your personality with precision, if that makes any sense. You have to be a sharpshooter in any subject and anything that you talk about or deal with. I want to be able to bring something outside the box, inside it, and shake that box up and still give it to you, because, I mean, it's still your box. But now you see it a different way. Now you catch a little bit of what I'm thinking with it, you know? Because I'm pretty good at making a good situation awkward. But as a professional, you also have to learn certain shit and certain things bugs people. Who you are speaks a lot about dealing with you in the first place. I grew up quiet. I grew up listening, just hearing everybody. Taking in, you know what I mean, consideration of people's thoughts and ideas and the way they think about certain things and how they deliver their ideas, deliver their living. It bugs me to be on the opposite side of people that I care about or even opportunities that I care about. At the same time, I can't stop myself from being it. Being fearless, period, is always needed, man. Along with fearlessness, I believe very religiously. To relate that, my career, do you believe I can make it? Are you here with me as long as you think that I can do it? Or are you here with me because you fear our relationship? You fear my respect? You fear my downfall? I mean, belief. Belief in, to believe in something religiously, just taking it in as far as live or die, this is real. This is it. Live or die, this is the path that I'm going. This is the tools and the product that I use and I instilled in my essence, in my core, in my soul, that's going to help me become what I want to be in this lifestyle. What we believe is going to help us become a better us. I can live with me better knowing that the things I like to do and I love to do is to talk to people. I love to communicate with people. I love when people smile and laugh. I love to trigger their laughter. I like when people talk about certain things and I'm witty enough to flip the conversation into a giggly-ass story. I'm goofy, cuz. I'm goofy, bruh. I know who I am. I know who I am. I got a lot to work on with me, and I got a lot to create with me, and I also got a lot to fix with me. But I also understand I'm not afraid of being wrong. Things to think about, man. Live fearlessly, believe in yourself religiously.